The world got its first glimpse of an ultra-speed vessel called Yao Mahdi. The ship has radar-evading stealth capabilities, but that's not all. It's also warned with guided missiles. As you heard earlier, it's armed with guided missiles. Over 300 speed boats capable of firing rockets and missiles were also showcased on the first of the three-day drills. Footage shows speed boats firing missiles on a larger warship described as a mock target.